Hi guys, it is about 8:22, and we have arrived at Epcot. I'm wearing my Scary Mickey shirt today, and my super cute ears. I'm excited for a wonderful day around the world. I will see you guys in there. We are going to wait in line for Elsa and Anna. We are super excited. I will see you guys in there. Hi guys, we just got done visiting Elsa and Anna. It was a fun experience, it was very cute. Now we're gonna go into this bakery that they have here and check out the cute stuff inside. Alright guys, I'm about to have my first snack of the day. I'm gonna be doing this Mongolian beef bao bun. And these are all the things. Honestly, that crunch sounds very good, but we're not doing that today. It's so hot and we could barely find water. Like, I can't. The line's honestly pretty long, but I think it'll be very good. So I'm gonna wait and find out. I'll show you guys when I get it.
Alrighty guys, we're trying this chicken teriyaki bao bun now.
Hey guys, so the second teriyaki bun was super disappointing. It tastes like sloppy joe. I don't eat sloppy joe. I don't like sloppy joe for that reason. It's disappointing. It was lower than mid. Like, I gave it like a 5. Did I give it a 5? Yeah, like, it's, I was annoyed. And then the bun wasn't even like, the first bun I'm sure was just heated up like the same way, but this one was like sticky and icky. Like, it just, it wasn't good. It was weird, it wasn't good. Don't like that one, but I'm gonna give this paella a chance. So it looks very good and it has chorizo and I love chorizo. Hopefully that one's good. The first bun I don't think I did my review on, but that one was actually very good. It was the perfect amount of stickiness and the meat was super, super tender. It could have been a little bit more saucy, but I am also a sauce queen, so.
Guys, we're here for the Wormy ride and look at this insane line. Ooh, glad we got lightning.
You look like Men in Black. 10 out of 10, how excited are you?
10.
You took a beautiful bite.
Give us a rating for the blog.
I'd say it's an 8 out of 10.
8?
It's really good. So like, the bread pudding is really moist and the chocolate sauce is like very like true, authentic like Mexican chocolate. Like, has it.
For some beignets, and I'm very excited. Okay, we have made it over to Port New Orleans for some beignets, and we got a beautiful caramel sauce. Hi guys, we are currently waiting for the bus to go to Magic Kingdom. It's late because all of the people are leaving Magic Kingdom right now, and we're trying to get to the Halloween party, and of course there's not a million buses, so as expected, it's late a little bit. It's feeling a lot better, not nearly as hot as it was at Epcot. I'm wearing my costume, my ears, can you scrunch you? And I'll see you guys at Epcot, bye. We're here for the Halloween party. Everyone's dressed up. I'm so excited. Ah! Guys, the vibes are freaking vibing. I am so freaking pumped. Oh my God. We're about to go backstage to get our bags. We're in the line to get treats. It's kind of cool how they like make it all form so it's not out of control and a mess. Guys, we stopped to take a little resty breaky in this like little scare laugh floor, laugh factory thing. The parade was awesome. It was a lot better than I expected. It was really short, sadly, but it was awesome. They had a super cute villains thing at the end that had Boulder Hat Guy, Oogie Boogie, Bella, basically like all the awesome villains, and it was sick. I loved it.
Alright people, time to welcome little Marty Wazowski. The only funny Wazowski.
Uh-huh.
Hey, I'm
playing
with everybody.
Hi. Hey, I've been working on my impression of a jack-o'-lantern. You guys want to see it?
Yeah.
Trick-or-treating. Well, I don't get to do the thing called trick-or-treating. Can anyone out there tell me how trick-or-treating works? Anybody know?
You go around and get candy.
Go around the house and go trick-or-treat outside the house. I knock on the door.
I think it's hilarious.
Hey, you know, I got some doors here because this used to be a scare floor and we used it for the last floor. We got some doors in the back. You guys think if I knock on the door, I can see if I can try some trick-or-treating?
Yeah, let's try.
What do you want?
Trick or treat!
Well, you ain't got no bag.
Oh, yeah! Guys, I don't have a bag!
Guys, the candy bag is nearly full. Like, we have a ton of candy already, and it's only $21.59. Like, wow. We're about to go check out the dance party. I'm kind of excited.
Maybe you are not so scary, Donald. Let's go!
circumstances are less than desirable. Fear not, fear no, despite the burning ring of death, burning ring of death, we shall still throw the most villainous Halloween party.
Only as good as those you invite.
Oh, enough! It's time for more comrades. There we are. Maleficent. So glad you're prepared for the party.
She's greener than I thought.
Dr. Parsley. Down to the day. Now, the witch is back, and there's heck to pay. I put a spell on your head. And now,
is a wrap on the Halloween party and this year's Disney trip, probably my last trip for the year. a bus actually ended up coming early, and it wasn't supposed to come until like 12:45, and it came like probably 5 minutes after we got there. So we just got back home and it's barely midnight, so that's very exciting. The Hocus Pocus show was amazing. I loved everything a part of all of it. I would highly recommend doing the Halloween party. We got a ton of candy. I'll show you guys that later though. And I got a shirt. But that's it for tonight. Bye guys. Of course, we had to stop at Krispy Kreme on our way out. Caitlin and I love Krispy Kreme. It's been so long, especially since we don't have them in Minnesota. I tried to go to one in Wisconsin and of course, they didn't have what I wanted. Like, how can you not have freaking glazed donuts? But I'm so excited to be here. It smells so good. They're literally making them right now.
No lo complica, llega fuera de lo que...